This is a 40-minute long total body Pilates mat workout. For equipment, we are going to use a dish towel as a prop. Sometimes I incorporate a dish towel as a slider in my workouts. That's not the case today, using it otherwise as a prop. And we'll use it at the start of class and again at the end of class, but then in the middle of class when we're doing side body work, we won't even use that. So minimal needed to do this workout. We start class on our back with some core work, some glute bridge work, and some adductor engagement. And then we continue that inner thigh work in our side body series, which brings us into side plank and then mermaid work for the obliques. We finish class prone. We'll again grab the towel, getting the posterior chain. Enjoy class.